Hello, Bayshore. Unique ties present unique opportunities, and while this past Sunday looked completely different than any other Sunday for Bayshore, many things were still the same. We were able to worship together as many of us watched Facebook Live. We were greeting each other in the comments section, and there were still discussions about Pastor David's sermon. We may have not been at Bayshore, but we still had church together. Many other things happened Sunday as well, like people seeing the service that don't normally come on Sunday. Thank you for sharing the Facebook Live video. We had people join us from other cities and even other states around the country. It was amazing. We've had more than 1,500 people view that video on Facebook Live. That's unique. It's awesome. Let's keep it going. We are still connecting people to the Word of God and to the people of God. We continue to be a church that makes disciples who make disciples. Don't be discouraged, but rather be encouraged as we continue to meet on Facebook this Sunday at 9 o'clock. We want you to be there. I want to leave you with this. Proverbs 3, 5, and 6. Trust in the Lord with all your heart and lean not on your own understanding. In all your ways submit to Him, and He will make your path straight. Just like Solomon advised his son to trust in the Lord, we need to trust in the Lord, especially right now when we don't fully understand everything that is going on. Trust in the Lord, not just with part of your heart, but with your whole heart. He is in control. Acknowledge your need for Him during this time and every day, and He will continue to work in this and through these times to direct our paths. You are not alone. We are in this together, and God is here among us to continue to do His work and His will, not only in our lives, but the lives of those around us. Thank you.